Okay, it's already video recording and just...
Okay. Ah, people are walking in front.
Drunken bar
fight. Not helping your balance, guys.
All right, so this was the fatal, or like the high ones.
You have a ball with
the
ball.
Oh, yeah, she's got it.
You what? You with the ball.
Those are easy to trick because you just figure out which one of the two visions.
You want me to throw you a ball?
Yeah, sure. That'd be great.
Where is that ball?
Yes. All right.
Okay, you ready?
Do you need any help?
No. I
don't
think so.
Okay.
Scratch is all
I normally do. How many people do you guys end up arresting?
Depends if there's a fight next to the clock.
When did that happen? Before?
Yeah.
Or was last one?
There was a reasonable sized one last year.
Yeah, it wasn't true, right?
No, it wasn't. Wow. No, I'm talking about like,
oh, fight. Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
Like, there's a large
scale.
Yeah.
23 minutes. She's just gonna check it. Someone has to
told us to kind of stay out of the way for that. And, like,
it's okay.
The last one I saw was in front of the, like, my headliners, but...
You want it again?
Yeah.
Theater. People just, like... It went up on YouTube. It was a crazy video. That's the last one I saw.
I'm sorry. Okay.
If you guys ever want to use the drunk goggles, H&S has them. You just have to go to the front desk and call their main number and ask them for
delicious. How do I stop?
Just ask these
Thank you so much.
They have them available for any staff.
Really?
So if you guys ever want to.